walking on the beach. Future lifeguards. It's quite chilly. It's quite a little bit chilly. That's the East Coast and West Coast. There's not as many beaches that allow dogs on the East Coast. That's another difference. Seaweed is different. The Pacific is quite a bit colder than the Atlantic. I do admit I like it. I like the Atlantic better for that, but it's prettier here. I found Florida's terrain very boring. It's all flat sand, and you can't really drive along the coast. You just drive down the middle. I don't think they can make like very many roads near the coast in Florida, so you can't really drive along it very much. In some places you can. There's no mountains. As you go up the coast to New York, it's different though, and I'm not as familiar with that because I was mostly on the Georgia coast sometimes and Florida. But I was just looking at the seaweed, which got me on this topic, because the seaweed's different over here than seaweed's different. It's different seaweed on the East Coast. It's green seaweed. No man of war. I never saw a Coast. I don't think so. I don't think I ever saw a jellyfish in Florida either, but those man-o-war. My ex got done by with the man-o-war and had to go to the hospital. I don't know about that. The seashells are different also. More mussels here. Sand dollars here. Not as many sand dollars, but we didn't find as many. I don't know. Maybe that's just me though. time. Sometimes we flew up here, sometimes we drove. It's quite a long drive from Georgia. It was a year we were having a baby, my parents would come see us. Yeah, like, this is such a big, I don't remember the city being as big as surfers in a surf club in Boca, but gosh, they'd have to wait for it to almost be a hurricane before there were any big waves. There's not big waves in Florida or on the East Coast very much. That's why surfers are heard of mostly in California and Hawaii. I don't think I've ever been to the beach in Texas because I just thought, what's the point? I guess, I don't know, but I need to check it out because I haven't ever been to it, so I can't really say exactly. I love the California beaches, I love the Florida beaches, but for different reasons. I just love the beach. Period. Florida was considered for me to move to, but California won out. California won out. My in-laws are in Florida. Florida's too close to Georgia where my ex is, so I didn't want to go to Florida. I really didn't. So I decided against Florida and decided to go west. This video is getting long. Change today.